Hello to everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we will discuss citral. This is from MSc Chemistry and 4th semester. It is an acyclic monoterpenoid and is an optically inactive oil which occurs widely distributed in nature. Its richest source in lemon grass oil, which is the essential oil of many of several East Indian races of the genus Andropogon. The grass contain nearly 60 to 80% of this terpene. Its odor is like lemon and is used in the preparation of lemons. It is sold in the market as oil as citronella. Next is isolation. Citral is obtained from lemongrass oil by its fractional distillation. The oil so obtained is purified by forming its crystalline monobisulfite, which on hydrolysis reagents regenerates citral. In which constituents are it having molecular formula C10H16O has been fixed from the analytical data. This is aldehyde group. Nature of oxygen, it forms an oxime with hydroxylamine oxime. Thus showing the presence of carbonyl group. You can see that here oxime and it is carboxylic group. It is oxidized by alkaline KMnO4 to geranic acid without loss of any carbon atom. That is geranic acid. It is reduced to geraniol, that is C10H18O. By sodium amalgam, thus the carbonyl group in citral is aldehyde group, that is C9H15. This is to form general C9H15 and generic C9H15, that is carboxylic group. Nature of unsaturation or and C framework. Citral readily combined with bromine to form tetrabromide. Thus showing the presence of two double bonds, citral on complete reduction to a corresponding saturated hydrocarbon C10H22 correspond it to be an acyclic monoterpene. Citral forms p-cymene structure of heating with potassium hydrogen sulfate. Samler 1891, thus showing the presence of a methyl and isopropyl group, that is this is citral. Samler proposed and skeleton structure 1-2 isoprene unit joined head to tail. You can see that here KHSO4 potassium hydroxylsulfide sulfate CH3 group methyl group, here isopropyl. Fourth is structure of citral, oxidation of citral. With alkaline permanganate followed by chromic acid gives acetone, oxalic acid and linoleic acid. This is a reaction to form acetone, linoleic acid and oxalic acid. Next reaction, KMnO4, in the treatment with KMnO4, CrO3, it is reduction to form linoleic acid, oxalic acid and acetone. Next is para-cymene skeleton. On heating CKHSO4, crystal form para-cymene. On cyclization, this indicates that para-cymene skeleton of citral and hence position of isopropyl and methyl group is also established, and that arrangement of two isoprene units are joined head to tail. So the presence of this skeleton of citral is confirmed. Oxidation by KMnO4 followed by chromic acid. Since the oxidation occurs at the stable, at the double bond, here the bond is break and the product is formed. The structure for the citral 3 for formation of the oxidation product. Next is evidence in support of structure 3. Citral give mono and dibisulfate addition compound, which indicate that one of the double bond is conjugated with the carbonyl group. This confirmed by its UV spectrum लैम्डा मैक्सिमम इज 238 नैनोमीटर. दिस इज अ रिएक्शन, दिस इज मोनो बायसल्फेट एंड फॉर्म डाई बायसल्फेट. सेकेंड इज वर्ली इन 1897 फाउंड एट सिट्रल ऑन प्रोलंग्ड हीटिंग विच एक्विस पोटाशियम कार्बोनेट अंडरगोज हाइड्रेशन एंड क्लीवेज एट अल्फा बीटा डबल बॉन्ड. अ रिएक्शन कैरेक्टरिस्टिक ऑफ अल्फा बीटा डबल बॉन्ड, अ रिएक्शन कैरेक्टरिस्टिक ऑफ अनसैचुरेटेड कार्बोनिल सिस्टम टू गिव 6 मिथाइल हेप्टाफाइफीन 2 ऑन विच ऑन ओजोनोलाइसिस यील्ड एसीटोन एंड लैमिनिक एसिड. दिस इज द रिएक्शन. Give acetone and lavulic acid. Third is the structure. 3 has been confirmed by the synthesis of methyl heptanone, barbier, and in 1896. Here is a reaction 2,4 dibromo 2 methyl butane with sodioacetyl acetone to form this product and further. Treatment with sodium hydroxide to form 6-methyl-heptaphyene. Next is synthesis of citral. Synthesis of citral was completed by Thiamine in 1898 by distilling mixture of CA, geranic, and formic acid. Geranic acid was prepared by Barbier and Bouvillet in 1896 methyl heptanone. To form methyl heptanone with ethyl iodo acetate to with in the formationing, and this product is formed, and then hydrolysis H2O removed, then generic acid in treatment with CaOH2 to give calcium salt, then distillation to form citral. Ethoxy acetylene magnesium bromide may convenient be prepared from chloroacetaldehyde acetyl as follow. Jones et al. In 1954, that is, this is a reaction. Here is a Grignard reagent use, and this next is geometrical isomerism in citral. Citral processes. One of the double bond with different substituent at each end shows cis trans isomer. You can see that here. This is the citral A trans or E. This is the citral B trans or Z isomer. Okay. I hope you understood this notes and this topic. So thank you very much.